Took you so long.
So where is this place?
Not far. There's been a change of plans. We go tomorrow or not at all.
Did you get what I asked for?
So the inner what?
It's all arranged.
We meet here, where it says. We split the money. And after we split, we split. No contact, no loose ends.
The house is safe.
Faking for years.
You checked it out.
How stupid do you think I am?
Well, I wouldn't want to underestimate you.
I don't like this. This is way too dangerous.
Can't pay off that kind of debt working 9 to 5.
Think about what you're saying.
I'm not spending the rest of my life scratching off lottery tickets hoping for a miracle. You're not afraid, are you?
No criminal, Marilyn.
What's the alternative, Julian? Spending the rest of our lives in fear? You can't borrow that kind of money from these people and not expect...
You think I don't know that? I've never even held a gun before.
2 minutes. In and out. They've got everything planned.
Yeah, if your brother's so smart, how can he spend half his life in prison?
Max just wasn't working with the right people. 2 minutes of your life. You can pay off the note. Take what's left.
then head south.
Or jail. Or worse.
He just got out, Marilyn.
Together, we're leaving now.
She yours?
Yes.
What's her name?
Courtney.
She's really something.
She is.
I'm Sally.
Samantha.
Stop doing it!
I'm not shooting anyone.
Take it. Look, anyone gets in your face, squeeze. Shoot someone, get eight, out in five. You fuck with their money, they're gonna throw away the key.
Well, you would know.
If you get caught, you must put that barrel in your mouth. You wouldn't last 5 minutes upstate.
You'll be fine. You can do it. We talked this over.
Nobody backs out now.
What the hell is this?
You don't want your face on the evening news, do you?
I told you I wanted Snow White.
Tough, you're the Wolfman.
I don't want to be the Wolfman.
Hey, let's go.
Come on!
How about some ice cream? Are you gonna sulk all day? Everyone has a bad game once in a while.
You don't have to make excuses. I know I stink.
You're not the first person to miss a ground ball.
We lost the game.
You scored a run. You've got a great swing.
You don't understand.
Sure I do. When I was your age, I was never any good at sports either.
he's bad. Drive faster!
I told you this was a mistake!
This is your fault!
Well, how was I supposed to know there were two guards?
You had a clear shot. They killed him. They killed him!
$10?
What phone number?
Number 5.
Another assailant was shot and wounded by a bank security guard. The extent of his injuries are unknown. An all-points bulletin was sent out alerting police across the state. We've also learned that roadblocks are being set up around the perimeter of the city. Area law enforcement is asking that all residents...
Some ice cream?
From a gas station?
What's the difference?
Okay.
What flavor do you want?
What are you doing?
I'm looking for my mitt.
It's not in your bag?
No, check.
It's got to be there.
It's not.
What flavor do you want?
Sugar.
They didn't have sherbet, so I got you fudge.
Get in.
Where are you taking us?
Please, can't you just take the van and...
You open your mouth again. Baby Ruth eats a bullet. I don't want to hurt you, but you're pushing me!
Sit down. Don't move.
Just leave him here.
Well, we can't bring him out.
I'm not leaving him by the side of the road.
Marilyn, we gotta get rid of the body.
Then you bury him.
There's no time, Marilyn.
It's your fault he's dead.
Thank you.
Hello? Is anybody here?
You little shit. Uncle Kurt's got a surprise for you.
Say something.
He was your brother. I hardly knew him. Okay. Dear God, wherever you are, please watch over Max's soul. Accept him
into heaven, he didn't know any better.
Son of a bitch better be there.
Now what?
We meet Kurt where we planned and we divide the money.
What if he changed his mind?
He's too afraid of Max to screw around.
Max is dead.
Kurt doesn't know that. Where are you going?
There's no names on these goddamn streets.
What does it say?
Last few are just some freaking landmarks.
It's gotta still be here.
Well, what do you want me to do? You want me to get out and ask for directions?
Don't yell at me. Kurt and Max worked this out.
Yeah, a lot of good that does us now. Is this it?
He was right. No one will find us here. I don't see Kurt's car.
You sure this is the place? Hello? 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 Hey, we're not gonna hurt you. We're not gonna... Jesus Christ!
Who is she?
If I take my hand away, you promise not to scream.
You have to help me. My daughter. She ran to get help. He chased after her. I don't know what happened. He has a gun!
What's going on?
And Tiny, we have to get out of here before he comes back. Why are you doing this? I have to get out of here, please!
Where's Kurt?
I won't say anything. Just let me go. I have to find my daughter.
The van.
Must have ditched the car.
Where's the fucking money?
Help! Help me! Help!
Shut up!
Mary! That's 40,000, if that. Son of a bitch!
Maybe it's all we got.
I watched them empty a safe plus four drawers. It should be 10 times the amount.
It's gotta still be here.
Why?
Because he wouldn't hijack a car, drive all the way here, leave just enough money to guarantee that he'd have to grow eyes in the back of his head, then take off on foot. And leave a witness behind?
Are you that naive? How do you know this isn't a setup? They picked this spot. But the fucking cops are on the way right now.
What about her? I mean, why not take her along? For insurance. I mean...
This isn't enough to cover the fucking interest! How the hell did I let you talk me into this?
Shut up! Shut up!
Hey, look, I promise, no one is gonna hurt you.
I promise I will hurt you if you don't shut up!
Hey!
What are we gonna do?
I'm gonna go look for him and risk my neck for nothing.
I mean her. We can't just let her go.
What are you saying?
I'm saying that we can't just let her go.
Well, what do you want to do? You want to kill her?
You'd rather see us in jail?
Oh, Jesus Christ, Marilyn.
I'm not going to prison because Kurt screwed up.
Well, you should have thought about that before robbing a bank.
This wasn't part of the plan.
Neither was a bullet in Max's stomach. Jesus, I told you this was a mistake.
You are a coward.
No, I'm an asshole. Marilyn?
What?
Could you come here, please, and look at this?
Yeah? And?
Why would Max bring a shovel, two bags, and a can of gasoline to rob a bank? I knew it.
Maybe he was planning to bury the money.
Maybe he's planning on burying us?
No.
Do you know about this?
What are you talking about?
Oh, you think I'm stupid?
That's ridiculous. Max wouldn't ever do anything.
Am I the odd man out here?
No! If we were gonna kill you, why were there two bags?
Just give me the fucking gun!
It's obvious he was gonna kill us both. Was an asshole. Never gave a shit about me. Just want to get away. Get out of here. I'm so tired of being afraid.
You're all I've got.
Sitting in the back and us up front. That son of a bitch.
Where are you going?
The van is still here. It means he can't be that far away and we'll look for him.
Where will you go? You won't find him. Stay here.
Just take this, all right? And keep it low. I don't want to draw any more attention to this place, all right?
Attention? Out here? From what? Bugs? Where do you think you're going? What, you have to go to the bathroom? Sure. I untie you, you take off and run to the cops. I wasn't born yesterday. Me like that. It wasn't my idea to bring you here.
It's screaming out gonna help you. That's the reason why I gagged you in the first place.
Screwed. There's cops everywhere. I think one of them might have followed me here.
Barry? What happened?
Call the police.
Are you crazy?
He killed her. He killed her. Oh, God.
Who killed her? Tell me.
Oh, God. Call the police.
Was it Kurt? Was it the girl that kidnapped you?
Yes! Please, call the police!
Look at my face, lady. The last person I want to see right now is a fucking cop!
I have to find my baby. Wade, please! I don't care what you did or who you did it to.
Lookout for a tan Ford LTD. License plate, Whiskey Zebra Alpha 950. Suspect vehicle was last seen fleeing the robbery of the First Bank and Trust in Whitehall Township. Proceed with caution. Suspect armed and dangerous.
Central, this is Riley. I did a drive-by on a similar car earlier tonight. I'm gonna go check it out.
Find her.
ever meant for any of this to happen. We'll find her. I promise you.
Let's get out of here.
Courtney! Courtney!
What's going on here?
Mommy! Mommy! Oh my God!
Mommy!
darling.
Oh, my God. You're right. God, I'm so scared.
Kurt?
Let's get out of here. Come on, hurry. Lift your leg.
Thank you.
Thank you. still sketchy, but apparently the discovery has some connection with the brazen bank robbery that took place yesterday. Federal and local authorities have descended on the home of Graham Sutter, the former owner of Sutter Farms, whose dead body was found upstairs in a morbid, semi-preserved state. So far, no suspects are in custody, and local residents in the area should remain calm. We'll bring you more information as we receive.
Don't they have any goddamn signs on these roads? You Riley? You want to tell me why I had to get up at 4 o'clock in the morning to drive 9 hours to get to the middle of nowhere?
29 years. 29 years. Nothing like this. Better call your missing persons bureau. Tell them got a lot of unhappy endings up here for him.
Parker! Get in there. Tell him to touch nothing. I want this whole area sealed off. Nobody gets in or out of here without my direct authorization.
Officer. Can you tell me about this place?
Not much. It used to be a meat and poultry slaughterhouse. Closed down back in the 1970s.
And the owner?
Kept himself. This place has been abandoned as far as I can remember.
Found an assortment of accounting ledgers dating back to 1956. Last one was 1977. This one's the most interesting. There weren't even glimpses this time, just a complete blank. I don't even remember what I ate or how I got up here into the bone furnace. I must find something to do with myself. There's more. January 87. She didn't even put up a fight. The bull was pleased and touched my shoulder. And another sin was forgiven. I must get some help cleaning up. I just can't bear it. It gets better. Or worse, depending on your point of view. February 89. Brought home a boy from the valley. He's young enough to learn the business my way. He doesn't talk much. Think maybe he's scared or stupid. March 89. Caught him trying to escape today. So I've put him into an extremity bag in the cellar. I hate to do it, but I have no choice. He'll just have to learn the hard way.
After that, one last entry.
He's gonna do it tonight. I saw it in his eyes. He's hunting me. Silent, just like I showed him. I know he's in my closet, waiting. Patient. I thought about fighting him off, but he's so strong, so young. I hope it's quick. Not that I deserve it. Didn't you have a spat of disappearances in this area a few years back?
That's right.
And it never occurred to you to investigate this place?
Just the kind of place that gets overlooked. Like an old tree in the middle of a cornfield.
Mrs. Harrison, this is Special Agent William Perkins. We spoke briefly at the hospital yesterday. As you know, I've got two investigations I'm dealing with. One, of course, being the multiple homicide here in Ironton Township. I assure you we're doing everything in our power to apprehend the suspect you described. The other is the ongoing criminal investigation into the armed robbery of the First Bank and Trust in Whitehall Township. I understand and respect your wishes not to relive these disturbing events at this point in time, but however bizarre the circumstances, you are a witness to both crimes. There's still a matter of $450,000 unaccounted for. By the way, the forensics team here says they've retrieved some personal items of yours, but no luck on your wallet or keys. If anything turns up, I'll be in touch. In the meantime, you can reach me at the number on the card I gave you. Hope to hear from you soon. Take care.
Hello? 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 Hello?
Sleep with you.
Come on.